Welcome to week three of Steph's Style Challenge. We spent weeks one and two organizing our clothes, going through our closets and our drawers, knowing what we have, and moving out of season clothes out of the way so that you can see what you have to wear this season. So today, week three, we are going to start with actually wearing your clothes, which is what they're intended for. So we are going to start the challenge with a black base. I want you to go through your closet or your clothes, your drawers, whatever, and come up with black pants and a black top. And then I want you to see how many different outfits you can make when it's layering season. It's cold out right now. So what can you do with a basic black base to change the look of this? So here we go.
Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy.